Our baby Isaac was diagnosed with stage 4 cancer and needed surgery for a tumor that took up half his abdomen. His odds were the flip of a coin. But at Seattle Children's, he had one of the most experienced pediatric cancer surgical teams in the nation, and they brought him back to 100% himself. Maybe 200%.
For kids with the most complex surgical cases, it's not about beating the odds, it's about changing them. Find your hope at seattlechildrens.org.